Auto Parts.
1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
WPYO Maitland. WCFB HD2 Daytona Beach, Orlando. And online at powerorlando.com.
Every time.
It doesn't get any easier, does it? Huh?
Okay. Well, oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Because I haven't been here in a while. This is where, in essence, Danie and Kevin kind of started with daytime, 5 o'clock traffic jam. You say no. Kevin's like, I'm not sure. This is where we started doing
I'm just
doing
trying
it.
Not to cry right now.
This is where, this is a full circle moment.
Kevin, ready? Kevin, ready? Do the allergy. Fan your eyes. Ready? Everyone do the Kevin.
I just want to say this one last time. It's Power 95.3. It's a 5 o'clock traffic jam. I'm Danie B. That's Kevin Kahn. Kevin, don't cry. Oh, my God.
You're going to get tears all over the mixer, and then it's not going to work.
Full circle moment. This is so crazy. If you guys know me and Kevin's story, we were on nights just doing a street mix, but this is where we started, in essence, Danie and Kevin morning's training, I guess you will.
I'm
happy
to be
part of my shit. Why does this? Can we? Big shout out to Jessica Reyes, who has joined us.
Yeah, this was the start. And, We were supposed to stop crying. What's up?
I like Kevin. Jessica put the shades on, man. Because she was like, y'all ain't finna see me.
just quick history, man. I used to listen to the station at 5 o'clock whenever I would do my homework in the 4th, 5th grade, and just listen to Ricky Padilla and DJ Nasty, which they held this spot down for years.
Yeah. Right.
Years. And they used to do the topic of the day, man. It is crazy because I'm in a position where... I'm DJing every era in the 5 o'clock spot that I asked for when I was 16 years old. I'm here. I'm doing it. I'm representing the city.
That's
I'm
that intention.
Music. And I don't know if you hear right now, I'm playing freestyle. The only reason why I'm playing freestyle right now is my dad, it's his birthday today. It's my dad's birthday today. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Irby!
My pop's birthday, man.
Can I just say your dad is like one of my favorite people in the world. Irving, yeah. You're one of my favorite. Your family. And big shouts out. Now I'm about to cry. Big shouts out to your family. I'm going to keep it at. Stop. I blink. I don't do the fan. I blink.
You blink a lot.
Okay, so big shouts out to Kevin's family because I am from Atlanta, Georgia. I moved here. I didn't know nobody here. And Kevin basically said, you're going to be in my family.
Yeah.
And his mom has embraced me, his dad, his sisters. Big shouts out to Asia, Papal, your brothers, your sister, Noel.
Yeah.
Taylor.
Everybody.
Kim.
Everybody.
Irving. Maritza.
You had no choice.
Your grandma gives my dad mangoes.
Yeah, I think one of my favorite stories you guys ever told on the air was when you did something to Danie and your family sided with Danie over you.
The entire time. Yeah. My dad is the reason why I'm a DJ right now. My dad was the one that believed in me the entire time. I mean, my dad has drugged me through this entire thing, and he's sitting down in a chair and he's like, this is my birthday. Like, they're celebrating for me, not the ending. He has this blasting in the speakers, and Dad, I just want to let you know I love you from the bottom of my heart. Let's get this.
This is tough. Y'all bring me here for this.
Jessica Reyes is like putting on her sunglasses.
I can't do this. I'm not blowing
it. Jessica Reyes, I love you.
My dad is unapologetically from Brooklyn, New York, so I have to play freestyle real quick.
And then
we're gonna jump into some era of hip hop from Power 95.3 and then really take it away all the way till 7. Let's party, yeah?
Let's do it.
Yes. Last damn show, baby. Woo! Let's go.
Woo!
Remember when we first started? You came to me and you were broken hearted. I took you in and wiped all your tears away. I gave you love more than any other gave. Don't you know I'm the one and I love you, girl. I don't care what they say, you know you are my world. Come back home, you're the one who loves you more and more. So you see that it was me you were searching for.
sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Got a promoter, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA.
One fly, that's all. Let me see it.
Just makes something, what makes something, what makes you
love me and say it.
So why yo, are we so in denial? We've been knowing not happy here. Y'all don't wanna hear me, you just wanna dance.
It's Kevin Kahn.
The salsa club, don't matter, put the to your bladder, splatter your abs, have you pissing in a plastic bag, that's a drag, man, you were abnormal, but made me grab the rumble, and put some other tabs on you, the night is young, and I'm already fighting, hiding my promoted bug, and screaming, who the invited pun? Your party on, don't let the liquor fool you, cause I'll stick it to you, something sharp to the heart, or something big to move you, the desert or the chef, whatever, you the body that chose to be the dumb, at the party, too much Bacardi started speaking dumb, then you try to snuff Joe, must have been Puerto Rican rum, that's a hardcore, to use a sophomore, takes years to earn a pair of Trevor Swap, so get lost to take one, bones are break them, pigs are bacon, so get fried if they come, see that, I'm like G-Rap, Pac-Master.
Master P, all bought up with a twist of Mark Anthony. Recognize me, I'm the one in the auto. Tony Sunshine, please, cante el coro.
Where the Mars like the day, and I'm out in the space where nobody else can stay. And if I can go with you, then I'll go get the ticket right now if that's cool. Have you ever been close to feeling like leaving the coast too? Feeling like leaving with somebody who holds you the right way while watching the night fade, make you feel like you right back in the ninth grade. When you know what he likes and what he might say, and you try to be calm and answer in nice ways. And if I can go with you way out the states, no two ways, so no page, no cell, so no trace, and you just a phone call away. So all I gotta say is,
if I can go, go home, deep, go. I'll pack my things soon as you say, baby, vamos, we'll fly away.
Nothing but chaos, but I love it.
Absolute chaos. Absolute chaos.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Hold on, somebody's on the phone. Good. I was about to say good morning. Good afternoon. What's up?
It's Trembling Mobile Mechanic checking in for the last time for you guys. Been listening to you guys since I was 6 years old, man.
Oh,
wow. 27 years old now, man, and I'm just letting y'all know I'm going to miss y'all. I love everybody who was on there, and it sucks to see y'all go, but... You know, I appreciate all of y'all from the bottom of my heart, man. From my dark times to my brightest times. You know, seeing the changes of 95.3, seeing all of that, man. You guys are the best.
We appreciate that so much, man. Thank you.
Yo, hey, just know everybody in Florida loves y'all. I'm watching all the Instagram posts, all my over 15.9K that I got on my Instagram. Chiming into you guys. You guys doing it big. Y'all put me up. Hey, listen, y'all got me hyped when y'all started playing freestyle, bro. Keep that going. Y'all yes. Brought me back. I was like, hey, yo, hold on now.
Hey, yo.
For real, though. Hey, if you want to request, hit me up. It's Kevin Conn on Instagram. All right. We're partying all day practically, right?
Well, now
right,
it's night. Right, now right. It's the nighttime.
Now it's the night.
Right. It's the evening time.
We've been here since like 5:30 in this morning, yeah, so hey, we're tired.
Shout out 12 to hours
my,
for you guys.
Shout out to my man, DJ Rick Rock. He's listening right now. Rick Rock's Illest Behavior is listening right now.
All
as
the
well.
Big DJs in
Illest
town.
Behavior. Everybody's listening right now. They're tuning in. They're showing tons of love, man. The end of Power 95.3 is 12 a.m. tonight, and I couldn't be any more emotional.
Well, let's go to commercials while you go get some tissues.
Oh, let's do that.
All right. Yeah.
With no fees or minimums and no overdraft fees, banking with Capital One is the easiest decision in the history of decisions. Even easier than choosing Charles Barkley in a pickup game.
We'll take Barkley.
Ha! First pick! Sorry, kids!
Yep, even easier than that. With no fees or minimums and no overdraft fees, is it even a decision?
Okay, here's the plan. Pass me the ball every time.
This is banking reimagined. What's in your wallet?
Terms apply. See CapitalOne.com/bank for details. Capital One N.A. member FDIC.
At Wendy's, March is madness. With our breakfast baconator, sausage, egg, and Swiss croissant, both made with fresh cracked eggs, or even a honey butter chicken biscuit. And we're just getting warmed up. Get 50% off the official breakfast of March Madness when you order through the Wendy's app. Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's.
For a limited time at participating Wendy's via app offer only. Account registration required. No discount applies to taxes or fees. Not valid with any other offer.
Your happiest spring starts with Lowe's, and it all starts with a beautiful green lawn. Keep it looking sharp and save $50 on the Cobalt 40-volt self-propelled mower. Was $399, now just $349. And give the rest of your yard a healthy boost with a bag of our premium mulch at the everyday low price of $368. Create a season full of happiness at Lowe's. Home to any budget, home to any possibility. Selection varies by location. While supplies last, about 331 through 46. Mulch offer excludes Alaska and Hawaii. U.S. only. Your happiest spring starts with Lowe's, and it all starts with a beautiful green lawn. Keep it looking sharp and save $50 on the Cobalt 40-volt self-propelled mower. Was $399, now just $349. And give the rest of your yard a healthy boost with a bag of our premium mulch at the everyday low price of $368. Create a season full of happiness at Lowe's. Home to any budget, home to any possibility. Selection varies by location. While supplies last, about 331 through 46. Mulch offer excludes Alaska and Hawaii. U.S. only.
Searching for fun ways to spend your tax return? Boats for cats. Oh, flotation devices for cats. Don't waste it all on something silly. Spend smarter with Straight Talk. Get our Silver Unlimited plan for $45 a month with unlimited high-speed data and 5 gigs of hotspot data on the nation's largest, most dependable networks with nationwide 5G. If you're looking to get the most out of your refund, your search ends here. Straight Talk Wireless, available at Walmart and Walmart.com. See terms and conditions at straighttalk.com.
Hey, it's Deion Sanders. They call me Coach Prime now. You already know Walmart is your one-stop shop for all those game day essentials. Now, Walmart and Gillette Labs are teaming up to take your game day to the next level. You got to swing by the shave aisle to snag the new Gillette Labs razor and get that W, man.
The new Gillette Labs with exfoliating bar for a shave as quick and easy as washing your face.
Switch to a healthcare plan awarded 5 out of 5 stars for quality and service. A plan from United Healthcare. Get benefits like vision, dental care, and more. Call United Healthcare today at 1-800-SHOP-UHC. Benefits, features, or devices vary by plan and area. Limitations and exclusions apply. Every year, Medicare evaluates plans based on a 5-star rating system. Medicare Advantage plan star rating applies to contract numbers H0294, H2001, H2226, H3794, H4590, H5253, and H5420 that are rated 5 out of 5 stars for 2022.
Everyone has a style, and Macy's is here to help you own yours. Get an extra 30% off the best brands and top designers with your coupon or Macy's card. Plus 15% off spring's go-to beauty, skincare, and fragrances. And Macy's Star Rewards members can earn on every purchase, except gift cards, services, and fees. Sign up today at Macy's.com/Star Rewards. Savings off regular sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
Power 95.3 with ad-free hours all day, every weekday, sponsored by Rubenstein Law. Injured in a car accident or slip and fall? Call Rubenstein Law. 1-800-FL-LEGAL. Offices in Orlando and throughout Florida. Also open on weekends.
And now it's Geico's Motorcycle Rules of the Road. Avoid biking in the rain and never touch another person's bike.
Hey guys, look at these bikes. So shiny. Whoops. I'm gonna leave a note. Oh gosh, there's more.
And the rule to saving on motorcycle insurance is, in 15 minutes, Geico could save you 15% or more.
The 10th annual Adam Michael Rosen Foundation Runway to Hope Spring Soiree. Donations benefit Runway to Hope's Family Assistance Program and the pediatric oncology departments at all 3 Central Florida Children's Hospitals. Saturday, April 2nd at Rosen Shingle Creek. Tickets at runwaytohope.org.
Searching for fun ways to spend your tax return? Boats for cats. Oh, flotation devices for cats. Don't waste it all on something silly. Spend smarter with Straight Talk. Get our Silver Unlimited plan for $45 a month with unlimited high-speed data and 5 gigs of hotspot data on the nation's largest, most dependable networks with nationwide 5G. If you're looking to get the most out of your refund, your search ends here. Straight Talk Wireless, available at Walmart and Walmart.com. See terms and conditions at straighttalk.com.
Hey, it's Deion Sanders. They call me Coach Prime now. You already know Walmart is your one-stop shop for all those game day essentials. Now, Walmart and Gillette Labs are teaming up to take your game day to the next level. You got to swing by the shave aisle to snag the new Gillette Labs razor and get that W, man.
The new Gillette Labs with exfoliating bar for a shave as quick and easy as washing your face.
Searching for fun ways to spend your tax return? Boats for cats. Oh, flotation devices for cats. Don't waste it all on something silly. Spend smarter with Straight Talk. Get our Silver Unlimited plan for $45 a month with unlimited high-speed data and 5 gigs of hotspot data on the nation's largest, most dependable networks with nationwide 5G. If you're looking to get the most out of your refund, your search ends here. Straight Talk Wireless, available at Walmart and Walmart.com. See terms and conditions at straighttalk.com.
Hey, it's Deion Sanders. They call me Coach Prime now. You already know Walmart is your one-stop shop for all those game day essentials. Now, Walmart and Gillette Labs are teaming up to take your game day to the next level. You got to swing by the shave aisle to snag the new Gillette Labs razor and get that W, man.
The new Gillette Labs with exfoliating bar for a shave as quick and easy as washing your face.
Finding great candidates to hire can be like, well, trying to find a needle in a haystack, but not with ZipRecruiter. Its powerful technology actively finds and invites qualified candidates to apply to your job. So while other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you the needle in the haystack.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. Try ZipRecruiter for free at ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free.
The 33rd annual Spring Fiesta in the Park returns to Lake Eola Park, downtown Orlando, April 2nd and 3rd, presented by your local Ford dealers. Browse over 200 artists, crafters, food vendors, and more. Visit FiestaInThePark.com from Lake Ridge Winery and E-Pass.
It's the last damn show on Power 95.3.
Danny and Kevin mornings on Power 95.3.
It's your birthday. Bad food contest. Hey, your birthday. Hey,
celebrating you, baby.
Yes, yes. And if it is your birthday today, or if it's your birthday tomorrow, or if it's your birthday next month,
or December,
or month after, we're shouting out literally all the birthdays that we can fit today.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a very special birthday song planned for you because today's... It's a special day. Of course, it's the last damn show. We're signing off. So why not just take us through the history of Power? Why not just take it back? This song is pretty fitting.
Yes, it is.
You hear what they're saying, right?
Yes, I hear it, sis. Go ahead.
We're signing off tonight.
Oh my God.
Because the station is going by. They sold it, and that's why all week we have cried.
Okay.
Now, I really, really want to see what is in store for me. All sugar daddy inquiries. I might take that ride. I know that you're not happy about this. It ain't no lie.
Uh-huh.
Wanna see us out that door, baby. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, 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 bye. We had to take you to the party days. We had to give you the vibe.
Alright, you really you need
hold
to
on.
Fit the character. You need to fit
Shuri's
character.
Hold on.
Cue the wind machine.
Wait a minute.
Come on now.
Since the late 90s.
Oh no.
When we called it party.
Oh my gosh.
Brought vibes to the city. We got down and dirty.
How dirty?
Antigua was one of our spots. At Firestone party till we dropped.
It was lit.
Block parties where we made our mark. We were on top.
Oh my gosh.
Party till we were barely alive. You listen and meant so much. Then a change came to take us home. Then things switched up here in the city, you
know? That's right.
I think hip hop became the new thing. Am I right about that?
Yes, it did.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Okay. We were out chilling with our homies. Then came the switch up and the death of the party. Something new hit the scene. Party popped up and it was bumping. The bass was thumping and hip hop was the new king. Bow down, kiss the ring.
Why the
That's
ring?
That's when Ono was popping.
Okay.
And our boy Ricky was the man on the scene.
He still is.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Don't forget about Nasty.
No Nasty.
He played the music that made us wanna scream.
Yes he did.
And yo, it felt like a dream. Did you listen? I said
Hold up.
I know we going through the history or whatever.
Uh-huh.
But I think we have to to end it in a major way, guys. Oh. Thank you for being our friend. Every morning you were listening.
Yes, you were.
Even though we can't see you, you made us laugh and love Carmen too.
I still don't love it.
Even when things were rocking and toilet paper was worth more than shoes.
And the toilet paper.
You woke up and listened to us act a fool. So we have to stop and say thank you for being a friend. CJ,
go through the
80,000 birthdays that we have.
I'm trying to get through all these messages, but if I missed your message, I'll shout you out somehow. Ryan Hobbs, May 11th. Chris Hawkins, August 10th, turning 28. Diana, your birthday is October 12th. Happy birthday to Wyatt from all the kids on the bus. Ian, turning 11. Happy birthday from Aisha. Elijah turned 7 on April 30th. Amari turns 10 on October 12th. A lot of October babies. What are your parents doing? Zaviana, happy birthday, April 30th, turning 13. Azari turning 5 in May. Deja turning 14 in April. Leisha, she said, turning mind your business in June. Big Daddy, 35 in August.
Okay,
Princess Leia, happy birthday, Princess Leia. Her first birthday's on Easter, a little Easter egg girl. Lala, happy birthday, April 29th. I got to give a big shout out to my sister Melissa. Her birthday's tomorrow. She's an April Fool. Also, my sister Leah, her birthday is April 9th. My mom did something the same exact time 2 years in a row. And then my niece's boyfriend Alex's birthday is today. So happy birthday to all those people.
One huge, huge birthday to my dad. It's my dad's birthday.
Happy birthday!
It's my dad's birthday.
Yes! Okay, I got some over here. Happy birthday to Christina, turning 10 in May. Alexa is turning 10 in November. Ariana turning 9 in October. Happy birthday to Yadira. That's from your fiance. Ooh! Okay, Mallory shouting out her boo. And that's all I got. Well, I think I have more. I feel like I have way more than that. Oh, that's Sophia it? And Zoe, happy birthday.
Okay.
That's what I got. There
that's
we go.
What you got?
There we go.
All right, well, you know what? Again, celebrate life. Celebrate everything we're doing on the station. The birthday song has been the biggest part of the show.
It has been.
It has been the biggest part of the show. CJ, Danie, you know how we got to end this out, right?
Yes.
Bring
if
it
you're
in.
Out here celebrating, make sure
you got your cake. You got your friends. You getting lit. You going in. Cause it's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
Oh my gosh.
Final 10 minutes.
It's the final countdown.
Miss Harmonizer over here.
And then you got the music nerd.
Oh my god.
He was that kid in high school on the keyboard. That's Boss Man Will, by the way.
Oh man. So we took the time to kind of step away, right? And
yeah, we had to go wash because
there was a lot of things that were brewing down there that's not healthy.
I walked in that mixer studio and I was like, what smells? What is that smell?
Alcohol, grown men.
It's yeah, closet. It was a lot going on in here today. It
smells like Southern Nights.
Oh my gosh, Southern Nights.
Hey, listen, it's 11:50 at night. They're coming out of the club or just getting there.
Oh, man. Hey, well, I really took the step away, and I was really telling myself, man, this is happening. Am I right or wrong?
Right.
This is happening.
Right. I just want to thank the city.
Yeah.
Because when we did take the time to step away, I went home and I saw so many people in their cars blasting this station and blasting us. Big shout out to everybody. Juicy Pot. I heard that Juicy Pot, my friends at Juicy Pot were playing the station. I heard literally everybody in the city has been listening to us all day long, and
everybody.
We appreciate you. We appreciate the love.
Inside and outside the city.
Yeah. Right. This inside has been a huge thing. I've seen it all over social media. The industry was talking about it today. I saw a bunch of tweets. You know, this is just one of those things, like we've talked about it all week, but in this industry, you don't get to do this. This is a very rare occurrence to literally see a radio station to its end. And that's why it's so iconic. That's why it's one of those things, why it is so emotional, because this is the end of an era. This is something that launched so many people's careers. It inspired people, you know, inspired kids like Kevin to become a DJ, to get into this industry.
Yeah.
And full circle moment for you, here you are.
Yeah.
You are part of this legend.
So this is the time I can just curse everyone out, right?
No! Okay, I was about to say, can we say curse words?
I mean, if you want to get another radio job, I probably wouldn't
Dylan
do that.
Dylan is looking at me crazy right now.
We don't really have to worry about losing the license anymore, do we? Engineer Dylan's like, boy, I'm about to kick your ass.
I wish you would.
He's like, why did I take the dump button off already?
Fun fact, we never had a dump button.
Oh, right, right.
There's a little thing there, right, Will?
Oh, man. But yeah, just like you said, CJ, man, I grew up on the signal. The signal grew up with me.
Yeah.
These numbers, they mean the world to me. And it was crazy to kind of see the whole generation of power in the building, like to see 95.3 party, all the personalities there. We had the hip hop Power 95.3 here. We had us in here as a family, you know. And then the traffic jam mix today was heavy for me because I really just I stepped out and I was looking through all my my DMs and I'm looking at everybody bumping to it. I'm like, wow, I really had the chance to jump through every single era of this station and play it on my favorite spot of the entire station.
Right.
Aside from mornings, of course. Like, I love mornings, but I'm just saying,
well,
like,
we know you love the mix stuff.
Like, the mix is like my, the mix is like my outlet. So it was kind of like chilling to know that I was able to do that, you know? And I'm so blessed.
Huh? What was that?
So was he even born before half this music was played that he was playing?
I was probably in Pampers. Definitely in Pampers.
He made that abundantly clear today multiple times in multiple interviews.
Right, right. Yeah. But this is, again, the station that you guys grew up with. I remember when some of the party DJs were in here earlier, like we had G-Clef, we had Mojave, and Mojave asked me, he was like, do you think people really, like, remember us?
Oh,
and
yes.
I'm like, no. I was like, no. And I literally had to break it down. I was like, okay, so you have Kevin in here right now.
Yeah.
Kevin knows exactly who you guys are because Kevin's mom and Kevin's dad were listening to this station. Right, so that's one generation.
Kevin illegally recorded the radio station.
Right. And then Kevin is of age now to have kids. You know, he's old enough to where, you know, people around your age are having kids and stuff.
Which, by the way, now, I got to announce something. I'm just kidding.
This is not the time.
Right. I was like, but, you know, like, so then you have that generation, and then you have these kids that are coming up now that are in school listening to us. So, like, you literally have some households where four generations of people were listening to this station.
It grows. Like you said, was I even born with this music? Like, no. I grew up because in my house it was just pumping.
Right.
I'm like, what is this?
Well, it's so interesting because my friend Gabe, he was a DJ back like the late 90s, early 2000s. And so when I got into radio, he's like, oh, you know, you work at a different radio station. This was a couple years ago.
Yeah.
And then when I finally came over here to Power, he was like, wait a minute. He's like, Power used to be Party. And he goes, that was the station that I listened to growing up. That's the station that got me into being a DJ.
Yeah.
And he just thought it was the coolest thing. So he was listening all day today and just said that it just brought back so many memories. So just absolutely incredible to be a part of this today.
Yeah, this station means the world to me, and I'm sure it means the world to you as you're listening all day today, you know?
And we appreciate you, man. Mm-hmm. We're not going to get all emotional. We already cried this morning. We're not going to do that. But we have Boss Man Will in here. Mm-hmm. Boss Man Will, do you have anything you want to say? Because like we said earlier, we are your babies.
Yeah.
You know, like, this iteration of Power is yours. You put us on the morning show. You added CJ here. Like, this is your baby.
I'm definitely the adopted one.
Well, listen, I mean, today it's about the legacy of the WPYO call letters in Orlando. And it's everyone. It's not just us. We're celebrating everyone today. And as much as I love you guys and you're my team, I loved that we really celebrated everyone on this frequency over the past 23 years. And I have a final speech, and I have to, so this is my fifth merger and acquisition situation that I've been through. So I've been through a couple of these. However, when I was an intern at a radio station called Energy 92.7 and 5 in Chicago, one of the first situations I went through was identical to this. The same company that's taking over this radio station took over Energy in Chicago.
Wow.
And I'll never forget that final night where my program director, Chris Schiebel, had a very impactful speech that I am borrowing from tonight, because I think early on in my career, it really made me go, wow, this is all fun. This is great. We play music. We, you know, we bond with the audience. But in the end, this is still a business. Mm-hmm. Mm. So, Chris Schiebel, if you're out there, I've stolen some of your speech. You know, credit where credit's due. So, final thoughts. Thank you for letting us into your lives for the past 23 years. whether it was 95.3 Party or the different versions of Power 95.3. It's been a pleasure to serve you over the past two decades. Power's not leaving the 95.3 FM frequency because the ratings are bad or because we're broke or anything like that. Power's leaving 95.3 tonight because another company has bid to purchase this channel, and in the coming days, they will take control of this frequency and will offer programming and content that fits the mission statement of their company. In the end, that's how the radio business works. Am I right?
Yes.
We know it.
Yeah.
The adventure will continue, though. We haven't talked about this much today, but Power will continue to live online at powerorlando.com. And if you're already listening using the Power 95.3 app, you may have seen it rebrand already to Power Orlando. The regular, if you're listening on the app, the regular Power programming will continue in a few minutes. If you're listening on the FM, things will change. So I implore you to download the Power 95.3 or Power Orlando so some of this legacy can continue. It'll also be a commercial-free experience moving forward on the app. So, special thanks to all the WPYO alumni who spent time with us today. Obi, G. Clef, Mojave, Jay Michaels, Eric James, who's in the studio right now with us. There. Jessica Reyes, CJ, Kevin Kahn, Danny B., Phil Michaels, Jill Strada, Lady J., Bartel, Drew from Y100 Miami, Kelvin Ramirez from Hits 97.3 in Miami. Look at Miami. Like, everyone that's worked at this radio station ends up in Miami. And, of course, Esty contributed today. Our mixers for today were DJ Alex Chang, DJ Chino, DJ Rincon, DJ AR Smooth, and DJ Kevin Kahn. I also want to shout out and give a very special thanks to the crew at Power 95.3 that I've had the pleasure to work with over the past 4 years. DJ Nails, Lil Sean, Miss Marina, Nino, Sammy Joe, Vinny, Kiana, Matt Holliday, Mike McConnell, Magic Mike, DJ Johnny Knox, DJ Explicit, DJ Adam Wells, Tim Clark, Steve Smith, Jeremy Rice, Steve Stewart, JC Kempis, and the entire CMG Orlando sales team, Angela Schleschman, and the entire Orlando promotions and events team, and Jason Meter, our general manager. Finally, on behalf of everyone here at Cox Media Group Orlando, past and present, as well as those who couldn't be here today, that have entertained you and comforted you and partied with you, we thank you, we will miss you, and right now we're going to go full circle and bring it back to the beginning of WPYO and play the first song ever played on Party. Bless you and good night.
Burn the roof down, terrorists, it's up. If you feel me, that party fits up. Let's
Live from the Anna Jar and Levine Studios.
Anna Jar and Levine, accident attorneys. Call 1-800-747-FREE.
That's 1-800-747-3733.
WPYO, Maitland. WCFB, HD2, Daytona Beach, Orlando.
And online at powerorlando.com.
Orlando's all-new party station. 95.3 Party.
Orlando's new number one for all the hits.
Power 95.3.
Custom designed and commercial free.
Streaming from Orlando for Central Florida.
This is PowerOrlando.com.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-Way's been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-Way's been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
So we never think about you and me. But today I see our reflections clearly in Hollywood, laying on the screen.
You just need a better life than this. You need something I can never give. Fake water all across the road. It's gone, now the night is come. But
sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-Way's been faking me.
So loving, but now I gotta let you go. You'll be better off in someone new. I don't wanna be alone. You know it hurts me too. You look so broken when you cry. One more and then I say goodbye.